Hello, my name's Lee Mischke, and we're at the Mid-States Show. I'm with Danner and Lacrosse Footwear, and I want to tell you a little bit about the Gritstone boot, new from Danner. Gritstone takes kind of the Danner heritage of using the stitch down construction, where the leather comes down, is flared out, and actually sewn all the way around. That enables you to have this boot resoled. Gritstone also features, obviously, the Vibram outsole, as well as Danner Dry waterproof membrane. Again, like a lot of Danner heritage product, we do triple stitch the stress seams, double stitch the other seams, and Gritstone is also available in a variety of configurations. You have safety toe versions, you also have a plain toe version, which I'm holding in my hand, and there are even some insulated 400 gram thin slate versions as well. So you have, again, we also do what is a distressed leather. It kind of gives it, that pre-broken in look, and is also a little bit easier for you to break in, increasing your comfort. And when we talk about comfort, one of the other unique aspects of the construction with Gritstone is that we are using a midsole here that takes some of the weight out of the boot instead of using a 9-iron rubber midsole. But that midsole also gives you outstanding rigidity, both torsionally and laterally. So you end up with better support through the day, and at the end of the day, you'll feel less foot fatigue. So another advantage to that construction is then that, obviously, we've taken some of the weight out of the boot, so you're not carrying quite as much weight. However, we also have a very rugged Vibram outsole to it with a 90 degree heel on it that's aggressive enough to be worn on uneven terrain outdoors, and obviously wears very well on concrete and pavement. So this is the Gritstone from Danner, new for 2017.